mansion. Single stab is long range, you have to. I just eat a lot of potions, because I'm idiot. Oh my fucking lord. Okay. There's some things that I just straight up can't go in for anymore. So cool. Oh! believe I can go over that final screen for sure. That's a jump. Such a cool movie. Do not make the mistakes that I do in the very beginning of the second phase that I don't know for some reason. I always do. First phase is so different to the second. I know for a fact the first phase I can beat out some attacks, but the second phase is just... it's not like that at all, it's completely different. Pay attention, pay attention, pay attention. Just dodge straight away after I get hit in. That way I can make some sort of distance before that goes off. Seen that move in a while. Fuck, I did not expect there to be this boss that would take me so long. Rellana. Oh my god. That is fucking actually bullshit. I mean, you can probably dodge the two waves normally, but the timing is quite rough for the other ones, especially if you time the first two really bad. Fuck. That whole first section perfect. Fuck. Oh my, I don't know why she fucking chased me. Fucking bitch. Me love. or sideways. That's fucking dirty. So fucking dirty. Jump. There we go. Just for that combo, I tried to time my dodges, but I don't even have the timing for that, so I think it's just best to just kinda mash there. So I have to be way more confident, because there's a lot of moves that I can go in for, but I didn't because I was unsure if it was going to be a follow-up. Bitch. I just wish that the dodge button is on press and not let go. Fuck. Button release on dodge is fucking insane. God. That's such a bad habit of just holding the button thinking it'll be dodge, but it's not. I'm just not going to use the physic. She moves so fast. By the time the physics even goes off, she's already doing a fucking killer. attention! Oh my god, fucking pay attention. Oh, you're just... sucking... Holy fuck. I think I spent so much time on this boss that I'm not even concentrating anymore. Okay. Come on, focus. Gotta focus. She's just gonna keep doing this shit. Doesn't mean that she won't kill some dog. It's literally as soon as I run, it becomes dangerous. I. Because then I can't heal. Oh my god. Okay. Here you go, staggered in. A tiny, minuscule stagger goes into a double hit and kills you. Fuck. That was good. That was actually really good though, okay. A mistake. Yeah. Don't do that. Tried panic rolling there and actually rolled it, no. It really have to time it. Oh, okay. We're getting there. You're getting there. It's just really difficult in the second phase because if I make one mistake in the middle of that, in those chains of attacks, I die. face? No? Sideways. I'm 100% not going to remember. Fuck. I think he just did that for a lot because I was... Again, it's... Depending on the position, but... Yeah. Wrong position, so... She ended up doing a follow-up. I know I have to run from that, but fuck. Yes. that combo with the slow arrows, soul arrows, is fucking... Oh. If you're close, if you're... Oh, God. If you're too close, then... Okay, I can just walk for those. If she does one of the gap closes with the slow, I'm not even sure what to do there. One micro here and I... Oh, fuck. One wrong timing. I don't think you can even mash even when you get a micro hit, because I think all the timing is off, so you get hit by a lot of it. Thank you. so often because it comes out fast. You're a bitch, you're gonna... You're a fucking hoe. Oh my god. Stop being greedy. Just really want to get into the second phase. Come on. soul brew. Can't heal. Fuck. Gotta pray to the gods that she doesn't do any fucking bullshit attacks, but... Oh, it's so rough. completely mess with our timing getting here there. You fucking bitch. Panic recording. Oh boy. Man, I'm not even able to learn anything. I'm just like, as soon as the bell ends, my mind goes blank and I can't remember what just happened. Survive, that is. You idiot. You idiot. Oh, God. Okay. Yeah, I know what fucks me up there. I'm just being dumb. I get clipped by one of those things and I stagger a little, so I'm slightly off time and she recovers fast. So that single hit is what stops me from being able to get hit off, and then she's able to hit me because she's... I'm staggered for like a fraction of a second and... First fucking phase, lady. Fucking hell. Calm down. Jesus Christ. Oh, okay. Yeah. Hate me that much, do you? Oh, boy. Come on. Pay attention. I can do a follow up. That's because I was in front of her when that happened. Thank you. me being dumb. Me being dumb. I need to... Oh, I just need to do what I'm doing. Just no mistakes. So frustrating when she doesn't engage. Fucking bitch. Get one timing wrong and you're just going to get hit by everything else. It's just such a long string. I need to stop doing my thing. Fucking bitch. Stop. What am I doing? I know I can't do it. We'll be right back. Just dodge sideways for that, come on. Die around his HP. It's mainly because in the very beginning I just make so many fucking mistakes. Stop being greedy. Stop being greedy. If you stop being greedy, then you have more potions at the end. So stop being greedy. Okay, bitch. I'm gonna drink this and you're gonna do something. Sideways. Okay, left. Sideways, come on. Sideways, okay, this is exact. This is exact same spot where I always die. God. But I'm so conditioned to dodging backwards now that it's fuck. I just need to nail it in my head that fuck. I don't know. There's a combo that is a backstep slash. To remember, she dictates the pace, not me. She dictates the pace. I need to dodge at the end of the dash, not the beginning. a weird timing for that. I'm so lucky I didn't even get hit by that. Sideways. Push sideways. Not safe. At least, oh fuck, it's so. Sometimes I can get health, but sometimes I'm way too slow to realize that I can get health, that I get health and then I get hit, so fuck. It's more like I'm kinda guessing on instinct which one she'll do. Thank you. time. Has a follow-up for that move. I'm just gonna say that. But for the other ones that are similar to that, then it doesn't. At least I think. Fuck. Yeah, I can't tell if it's going to be that one or it's going to be the short one. Well, I mean, I can kind of tell from the distance, so yeah. It's almost like it's a contextual thing more than anything. Maybe? I don't know. Such a weird angle that I couldn't even tell that you were doing that. Fucking hell. God forbid you were like Marie and killed. Oh my god. You have to dodge sideways. Remember, you have to dodge sideways. So frustrating when an attack is either a hit or not a hit. Fucking. I need. Fuck. Respect the range. Need to respect it. If anything, at this point, she might have taken longer than Rellana. For sure. We'll be right back. sword. There you are. I don't know why I decided to dodge the second one. Fuck. Should have just ran. I don't know why I thought I could dodge. Why fuck. So dumb. I don't even know why I did that. I don't even know why I did that. I just did it. There is no explanation. It's just, I'm an idiot. She hits so fucking hard, though. God, I'm so curious to see what other people felt when they fought this. God, it's so fucking difficult for me. Sword. Yep. Okay, a moron. Yep. You fucking idiot. was a really bad attack. That's a huge fuck you. Oh my god, what a fucked up. That was so fucked up. As soon as that happened, I knew it. I felt really uncomfortable, but I tried dodging it anyway. I should have just ran. Should have just ran and tried to survive instead of trying to dodge all of it, because I knew it was so awkward. soon. Go. Okay. That's fine, that is fine. Why go into that when you know it's... You go into a very awkward timing and you know you're going to get it. Second time I've done it. Well, done it more than two times, but fuck, okay. Just run away when it happens, just run. If it's not the correct timing, you just run. There's no reason to go into a timing that would just get you killed. Stakes. That dash though is such a... I don't know. Sometimes I get the timing right, sometimes I don't. I think I need a visual cue. Then again, the visual cue is quite fast, so I don't really quite know. Already being a bitch. Timing. is slightly leaning, which is good. Sword soon. Did I miss? Just keep hitting her there and she will just transition to fire. Whoa. Don't go for those ones. These ones are fine. The finishers are told by the discharge. There, yeah, it has to have a discharge and it'll be a finisher. Awkward. Fucking... Oh my god. Six. Okay. Just need to work out my six. I know I said that like ages ago.